We have problems because of the lack of prayer in school, and that we need to focus on it. Our understanding is that if youth come up with a way, and if youth say they want the opportunity for their expression of religion in their own way, that it'll be all right. So the school district does have a policy. We want to discuss the policy. We want to see if it needs to be amended, and certainly let the citizens of our city know that that issue does exist and that there is a way that people can have a free religious expression within schools and go from there.
Why is prayer in the schools important?
Well, it's important because it gives society the ability to feel we're trying to do the right thing. Religion is the opportunity. If people think we want to do the right thing, we want to think right, do right, treat other people right, and think right about things. It's a serious focus on the positive parts of society and our schools and our young people's thinking. And so we've been committed. I have people who come down here 3 times a week about the issue. So we finally submitted the resolution.